amateur essay on shrinking solutions and thought it'd be clever to shrink it before handing it in.
Yes, but what could these...
When you really think about it.
Professor Sharp terrifies me. He glanced sideways at me last week and I almost dropped an entire...
Madame Scribner doesn't tolerate any nonsense.
So I find the library is the best place for concentration.
As long as she doesn't hear you breathe.
I certainly make sure I stay abreast of my homework. Teachers don't like it if you fall behind. Especially these people. Gardens at Hogwarts are impressive. Do you think garlic maintains them?
With the help of house elves.
A girl in our dormitory keeps getting packages of homemade pasties from her family. We shan't fit into our robes for next term at this rate.
Desperately need to improve my charms marks this year. Perhaps I can find a housemate.
Huh.
Willie jumpers are a nightmare for getting rid of charm.
Just when I think I'm finished with my schoolwork, I remember another assignment.
Professor Weasley's already preparing me to take my Transfiguration and EWT.
Transfiguration requires such precision.
I once turned my pet rabbit into a candlestick. Mother was furious when she set the table and popped away.
Professor Weasley is more it never requires us to run more.
Spend all day in the Great Hall if I could. It's always so warm and lively. Do you find yourself taking certain ways to class based on the portraits you pass?
I do. Some are much better conversationalists than others.
I once flew to Ipswich and back.
Yes, I did. Don't look at me like that.
I've seen all the more.